Welcome, welcome, welcome. This is Noble and you are at Noble Transformation Hub, world's number one YouTube channel on artificial intelligence. AI is fourth industrial revolution, which is going to be $16 trillion economy next 2030. It is already growing, so we need to be updated on artificial intelligence skills. So we'll go to the section called artificial moral agent. If you have not subscribed the YouTube channel, kindly go and subscribe the YouTube channel. And moral agent, like Wendell Wecken introduced the concept of artificial moral agent, AMA, in this book called Moral Machine. This is a book called Moral Machine, written by Wendell. So you can go and see that on Amazon. For Vanek, AMs have become a part of research landscape of artificial intelligence, as guided by it is two central questions which he identified as: does humanity want computer make moral decisions? Okay, like, does humanity want computers to make moral decisions? Okay, this was the question raised by him. Can robots really be moral? And for Vanek, the question is not central on the issue of whether machines can demonstrate equivalent or moral behavior. Okay, like humans, demonstrate the moral behavior. Can robots and AI applications do that? Unlike the constraints which society may place on the development of AMAs. Okay, so this is artificial moral agent. So like the agents, who can they demonstrate all these things, moral behaviors and all, moral values, or like humans have? So in next video we'll go and study machine ethics, and eventually we'll go to friendly AI and regulations and in fiction and all. So kindly subscribe the YouTube channel if you have not, and write down in the comment section what have you learned, and if you want something else, you want to learn more about it, so write down in the comment section. Thank you so much. Let's go to the next video where we learn machine ethics. Thank you.